Hello everyone, this is Balu. Welcome to my channel Balu Selene. Okay, in this video I am going to discuss about the fee structure of SVNIT in BTech courses. Especially here you can see institute fee structure academic year 2021-2022. Like for those people who are joining in BTech first year, in this 2021 year I am going to discuss the fee structure. Okay, here you can see 4 years BTech course. Here you can see in the first sem they are going to charge 62,500 per tuition fee. And this 62,500 is for each and every semester in duration of 4 years. Total 8 semesters will be there. 8 into 62,500 will be charged for each semester as a tuition fee. And coming to the other fees, that is exam, library, mediclaim, and this is 3,000 per semester. Okay. In final year, there is a relaxation of one semester. Only 3,000 is charged in the 7th sem only. Okay. Next thing. Admission fee, and this is one time, and when you are joining in the college, this fee is taken as admission fee, that is 2000 rupees. And coming to the convocation fee, this is a convocation, means it's like an event in which you are going to award a degree at the end of the your 4 years BTech course, and this fee is taken in 7 semester, that is 2500 rupees. And actually this alumni fee is also like same that as the like that of convocation fee, which is taken in the final year. Like you are the alumni of that SVNIT, like they will take as you as an alumni, and this will be charged at 1000 rupees, and it is taken in final year. Don't worry about that. Next thing, institute development contribution, and this will be taken as 12000 rupees in the first year only they will take. And the security deposit, this is refundable deposit. Like if you want anything, like it's like a caution fee, like they will take 5000 rupees in the first year itself. And after completion of 4 years of your degree, you can keep application to the college so that you can get this 5000 rupees returnable. Okay. And next thing is seat rent or double occupancy. Like double occupancy, then this 4000 rupees will be charged. Like it is for hostel, especially double occupancy means two people in one room. Okay. And total 88,500 rupees will be charged in the first sem. And 65,500 in second sem, and 69,500 in third sem, 65,500, 69,500. In this way, for each and every semester, the charge will be varying, and the semester, based on that semester, they will take charge. You have to play for each semester in SVNIT official website only. And remember, this is only for regarding tuition and other things, and mess charge will be different. If you are going to join SVNIT physically, then at that time they will release like how much money you have to pay for like during mess charges, and you have to pay in official website of SVNIT only. Okay. And here you can see students admitted for 2019 onwards have to pay 1500 alumni fee. Okay, this okay. And if it's to a single occupancy hostel, then you have to pay additional of 3000 will be included in the hostel fee structure. Okay. And this is the hostel fee structure of the SVNIT campus. Thank you for watching this video. If you have any doubt, you can comment in the comment section. Thank you all.